One day, I'm wearing a t-shirt that has the Avengers on the front. And I walk into the living room, and my son's friend Fabian sees me wearing this shirt. And so he starts pointing. And I'm like, what's up, dude? He goes, weak. Excuse me? Weak. And then he says, DC's better. What did you say? DC's better. I'm like, DC's okay. You know, Obama lives there. They pass laws. They got hotels, historic museums. It's not even a real state. I don't know why you're getting cray-cray. He goes, nah, fool, DC Comics. And I'm like, hey, man, I'm almost 40. I don't care. It's just a really cool shirt. I like it. It fits. No big deal. That's because they are. I go, you need to relax. They're the best. I go, you need to chill. And in my head, I'm like, why am I having this conversation? I have better things to do with my time, like trying to get my son on an elephant. But no. The kid in me's like, why are they the best? And then he points at the shirt again. Iron Man sucks. Batman's number one. I go, why? Because he is. I go, that's not an argument. First of all, Batman's not the best superhero. I hate to break it to you. He's not. I can hear people already getting ready to boo. They're like, oh, no, no, Fluffy, don't go there. Don't go there, Fluffy. Don't do it. Yes, I'm going to do this. Watch this. Batman's not the best superhero. Batman is the creepiest superhero. Batman is the creepiest superhero that has ever lived. He even sounds creepy.
I'm Batman. I'm Batman.
You don't recognize that voice?
Want some candy? Help me find my puppy.
Hello, he only comes out at night. His face is always covered up. He's always waiting in alleys. And who does he talk to? A guy named Joker, a guy named Riddler. His name is Batman. Joker, Riddler, Batman. Joker, Riddler, Batman. Those are Mexican gang member names. Can you imagine if that was Batman's real identity at night?
I'm Batman.
During the day?
No, chinga su madre, soy Batman, loco. Todo el pinche día aquí trabajando y luego le parte la madre Joker.
I'm Batman.
I said, all right, Fabian, Mr. Batman's the best. Based on my t-shirt says Marvel Comics. I said, I see Thor, I see Captain America, I see Iron Man. Who are some of the superheroes that DC Comics has that makes them better than Marvel? Go.
Batman.
You said that.
Superman.
That's a good one.
Wonder Woman.
Okay.
Green Lantern.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I said, I know the other superheroes, but Green Lantern? What's his power?
He wears a ring, and the ring gives him power.
I said, that's a fantasy. I don't know any man who wears a ring who has power. And if you're not clapping right now, my point exactly. You can't clap, can you? You can't. You know why you can't clap? Because you're sitting next to Kryptonite.
He's not even clapping. He's like, no, 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 no. No,
no, me pega Wonder Woman. No, no.